It's a rainy and grungy day here at Muddy Hard Crash Field in Microhard, Washington. It's a perfect sloppy stage for some MFL football or a tribute to Woodstock 94. Today's matchup promises severed limbs and ruined careers and lots of beers. The Midway Mutants battle the Microhard Mutilators. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. And MFL Game Day is on the air. Grim Blitzrow and my partner Brickhead Mulligan and Mini Bricks. Heard you got a little touch of the mutant bird and pig flu. How you feeling, partner?
Well, the projectile vomiting finally let up, but the monsoon mudslides have begun. If you know what I mean.
I've been literally cramping his brains out all night. He's getting stupider by the hour, if that's even possible.
And it's first and ten. Oh, with the brain scrambler. And it's first and ten. Talk about Butterfingers, he should have had that one. Second down and 10. And the defense jumps outside trying to mute.
It's not how many times you fall. It's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, an 8-ball wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And it's first and 10. Second down and more than the QB would like. Oh, mama! He just knocked him into the next time zone!
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay!
Third down and 3. And the ball razors through the defense, cutting a defender in half. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. First down and 7. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
First and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Normally that would be a first down, but he had a whole lot of ground to make up. Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner. And he'll pick up the first down with a nice piece of running there. And it's first and ten. And he laterals the ball. Well, 1 yard is better than nothing, but not by much. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow. Third down and eight. And that player just transformed into a giant. Good luck blocking this guy. Ho-ho. Fumble. You've got to protect the ball better than that. His cleats are caked in blood and guts, and he's looking to score. The 10. Oh, what a run there. Touchdown. No one was going to stop him. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
Straight through the uprights. They need a good return here to set up the offense. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
He is fighting for every yard. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
Second down and seven.
Hot. Hot one, hot two, hot, 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 hot.
And the quarterback drills one in for the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot, hot one, hot two, hot.
Like he just ran into the line at the DMV.
And guess what, Grim? Deadline ain't moving.
Yeah, that was kind of my point, Bricks.
Second down and ten.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I'll bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim. But my watch is a bit slow.
First down and nine.
Hot. Hot one. Hot two. Hot. Hot. Hot.
And he runs it in for the touchdown. The coach isn't liking that call. Ho-ho. His head just exploded. First down and long, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref. First down and forever.
Hot. Hot one. Hot.
And Brick
Coach, they just made up a whole lot of field in a hurry with that pass play.
And I just made up a new name for a sandwich.
Second down and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, sounds like my off season.
Third and two.
Hot one, hot two.
Quarter one comes to an end. If they don't get it together, this game is going to turn into a rout. Third and two. Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't abroad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
First and 10. Defense holds them to a 4-yard pickup there. Second down and 6.
Nobody can touch me with an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
Third down, and the punter is warming up. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. 4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
Second down and 6. When defensive players go berserk, they've been known to rip the heads off of enemy players. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. First and 10. You've got to catch that. Second down and 10. He had it for a second there. Down and 10. Oh, and did he just put on a display there? Touchdown! Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
They're
looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
And it's first and ten. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That's a nice catch for 5 yards. And that'll bring up third and one.
Hot one, hot two.
First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Now, looks like he wanted to run before he caught it. You gotta keep your eye on the ball.
Come on, you dirtbag. You gotta make that catch.
Second down and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
eight. And this guy just blew up and he's on fire. I'm not talking about one of those video game fire modes. I mean, literally, he's like burning bacon, and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down in a very lot. We're at the 2-minute warning, and we'll take a quick timeout.
Will, will you tell the interns to get us some frankenthogs and a couple of beers? I'm dry over here.
I'll take nachos and a scotch. Wish they could pee for me, too.
And he picks up maybe 4 on that play. The quarterback calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. Third down and 8.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
First down! I see this guy drop a lot of balls in the past, but I heard the quarterback threaten to throw him a real...
A timeout is called by the quarterback. They have 1 left. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, eight.
Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The best kind of kick is when it's right after a score.
Hey, speak for yourself. I'm usually the one who gets kicked after scoring.
First and 10.
Much like my wedding night, there was a big explosion, but then everyone left disappointed.
Everyone? You had more than 2 people in the room?
Yeah, the guy filming and the clown. Somebody's got to make the balloon animals.
Second down and 10.
Big time.
3. And this guy's running like an old guy looking for a bathroom. First down. And the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
And the quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Ben, what the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays...
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was beautiful.
And it's first... The quarterback burns his last timeout. He can't stop the clock anymore. The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. And he put on the afterburners after that catch and scored. Nicely done! This should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It's good. When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. Quarterback signals for a hurry-up offense.
Hey, Ben, what the hurry-up offense?
There's no huddle. The offense calls plays at the line of scrimmage and plays...
Oh, man, he really...
Well, that play didn't work. They'll have to rethink that. Second down and 10. And that's the last timeout. They can't stop the clock anymore.
Can any of us really stop the clock, Ben? I mean, when it comes right down to it, are we not all united by the constant reminder of our own mortality? Of death's constant relentless advance? If only it was as easy as telling that timeout to stop our own clock.
Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit. And that's the end of the second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify. Welcome back. Hope you enjoyed the carnage during today's halftime show. Obviously, they need to play a lot harder here in the second half to make a game of it.
Or they can start cheating and killing. That's what I do.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. Just catch it, run it back, and don't die. And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two. Sure, now he catches it.
I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money on him, not to mention my kneecaps. My loan shark is very anal about collecting my money on time, Graham.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
He runs it for 3. Second down and 7.
Hot one, hot two.
And this guy's on fuego. Does he like his original or extra crispy? By the looks of it, extra crispy.
First down! He hit that line the way a rolled up dollar bill sticking out of flimsy Lohan's nose. It's a mare in Lost Wages, Nevada.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two.
and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-doubt, but he seems to have worked through it.
Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. Still talking, he'd be saying, "Psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck?" The offense is running low on quarterbacks. They have only 2 left. They might consider running the ball more. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Target more often. And it's 1st and 10. Call man about a 6-yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. My parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Bricks.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
Grabs it and picks up 4 on that reception. Third down and a pussy here.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
They could not connect on that play. It's not short, but this one shouldn't give the kicker any trouble.
Unless he collapses under pressure and never makes another kick again.
That's what he's got the distance, and the kick is good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond.
You know what they say, Grim? Step on a crack, break your mother's back. Step out of mine? I forgot how the rest of that goes.
Yeah, I don't know either, but scratch another player from the roster because he stepped out of mine and exploded his spine. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1.
Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. 2nd down and 10. And the quarterback drills one in for the 1st down. And it's 1st and 10. Opens up for them and allows the passing game to be more of a threat. Gotta keep them guessing. And it's 1st and 10.
Hot 1, hot 2, hot.
Oh, the receiver has to make that catch. Now he put the team in a hole. 2nd down and 10. Heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a peckerhead. Catch the ball, asshole. Hey, asshole, up here. Talking to you.
Hot 1.
Oh, big catch. Big run. I like this. They're going for two. And he runs it in for an easy 2 points. The momentum in this game may be shifting.
Oh, those are just my balls.
Hey, thanks for sharing, Bricks. Seriously, man, you think you'll go toe-to-toe with me? You get my grill, I'll ruin your world. Ruin it.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and ten. Your brain, and this is your brain on berserker drugs.
Is that guy brain getting
interception? And that's how you stop an offense.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not young.
And it's first and ten. They run it for a yard. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. First and two. And the ball is lateral and into the end zone with a burst of speed.
I think he's more of a downers guy than a speed freak, friend. He's running from his demons, it's clear.
Yo, man, nobody can touch him with our ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
Hey, Bricks, they're going for two here. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He sets up for the return. Let's see if he can break one wide open. Oh, what a brutal hit! The end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
That's a killer. It was right there, and then he dropped it.
Oh, scumbag is killing me in fantasy.
Third down and six.
You can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. The return man catches the ball and heads upfield. Oh, nice hit. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
4 yards on that one, and he was just starting to pick up some speed.
Hey, Grim, I know a guy if that's what you're after.
second down and six. And a hard run there picks up the first down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaur.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, with a punishing hit. Second down and six.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
That gets me every time. Like a jack in a box, Bricks. You never know when one of those hot potatoes is gonna blow. You just crap your pants, Junior. First and eight to go. And he runs it for 4 yards. Second down and five.
Hot one, hot two, hot eight.
Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. For pussies, Bricks. They're going for two.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Yeah, bigger than you.
And he gets into the end zone for the conversion. He could probably be a better dancer if he went to dance class, but as you can see, he doesn't have the stomach for it. Home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Briggs. It certainly does. High five! And it's first and ten. Right. First down! And this guy is a stud, Bricks.
Yeah, telling me! Nice run!
No, I mean, he's a real stud. He works at the Mutant Stud Farm weekends and summers.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And the quarterback throws a murder ball, which will slice its way, and he's able to grab that one somehow and hold on for the first down.
This guy has a nice set of hands, Grim. It's the third set of hands he's had sewn on today. Looks like it's a good fit.
He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and ten. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. It appears that the ref just received a pair of very expensive alligator skin shoes. They need to put some cement shoes on before this game slips away.
I always wanted a pair of alligator skin shoes, Grim. Yeah, I heard though when you put them on, they feel just like chicken skin shoes.
Second down and long. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery.
Yeah.
Second down and ain't gonna happen, partner.
One, hot two.
Want some payback after that. Third down and six.
Hot one, hot two.
2 minutes remaining in the game. We'll be right back, folks.
Jeez, can this game take any longer? I got a date with Hot Wanda after this.
Junior, I told you that girl's nothing but trouble. And I don't think that's a mole on her lip either.
Something went very wrong with that. Bombs away.
What was your first hit? A lack of blood, everyone having all their limbs? He's your enemy.
The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
As even Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were doing it.
Yeah, she called it rabbit sense.
And that is one big first down. The QB needs to stop kissing his lineman and get back to the line of scrimmage. First and four. They stump the clock with their first timeout, leaving them with two in case they need them.
Yeah, just like condoms, hatchets, and wives, huh, Grim?
You know, you just summed up why we don't get together outside of work, Bricks.
Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it, too. And the hurry-up offense wears out the defense since they can't rest their players. And that was a perfect pass, and he scores handily. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The onside kick is a desperation play, but it's their only chance at this point to steal possession.
Stealing ain't right, Grim. It just ain't right.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Oh, and he just devastating hit, knocks the ball loose. Oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor.
Finish him.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, eight.
The ground game should be their bread and butter. A gain of eight right there.
Hey. Anyone seen that Korean kid yet with my barbecue?
And that's two timeouts gone for the defense. But they've really got to get the ball back to their offense.
But the offense has like 30 balls over there on the sideline just waiting for them. Why don't they just use them? Ask the ball boy. He didn't do nothing.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
The defense just used their last timeout, and there's still plenty of game left to play.
Well, congratulations. You just played yourself.
Memes won't make you cool, Bricks, no matter what your mom says.
One, hot two, hot three.
Boom! Second down and two.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And they line up for the extra point. The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and or bloodthirsty, whichever. This guy's a brick shithouse. Oh, devastating hit. You ever get hit that hard, Bricks?
Yep. Third grade. Sister Mary Margaret of Our Ladies of Holy Hell. I thought it was brass.
two.
He dropped it. If he does that again, they'll drop him. The Mutilators mutilated the opposition today and walk away with a win. It was a decisive win. The home crowd is cheering and throwing up at the same time. Too much excitement and booze will do that to you. And the players are celebrating as they search for missing appendages. They left it all on the field today, or most of it anyway.
Oh, you're not kidding. The blood and gut sucking Zamboni is coming out now. Hey, if anyone needs a liver transplant, there's a nice looking one down on the 40-yard line.
And let's hear what the MVP has to say.
Oh, I can't wait to hear what the most valuable prickhead has to say. Blah, 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 you suck. You take my fantasy game last week, you douchebag.
Once again, the folks at EvilSN thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation. This is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it so you...